the evolution of technology, like, it doesn't happen automatically. The evolution of technology and evolution of humanity, you know, only happens if somebody does something about it. When you look at space technology as a whole, you know, it's very easy to see that as the sort of next frontier of technology, next frontier of, like, humanity.
The globe has always been on the move. Until now, we really haven't been able to capture that continuous change that keeps on going in front of our eyes. ICEYE has developed a completely unique technology. It's a synthetic aperture radar system mounted on a small satellite and allows us to see through clouds and darkness any place around the globe. And that sort of data stream was unavailable before. The persistent monitoring that is available with ICEYE's technology is the first truly global ability to look at things on daily and sometimes sub-daily basis. We can have hundreds of locations being imaged every 12, every 8, every 4, 5, 6 hours, and we can get that data stream to us continuously.
If you go from the scale of weeks to days or weeks to hours, you are enabling the idea, oh my God, for the first time, we're actually looking at potentially predicting avalanches, potentially predicting volcano eruptions, you know, predicting massive earthquakes, predicting building collapses before they happen.
You can allow the ability to miss what's going on. How could we ever build a reliable flood monitoring system if we couldn't guarantee the ability to measure the water depth, regardless of what's happening on the ground? What if we missed a flood? Then our system is worthless.
This is why we wanted to bring available what's called coherent ground track repeat. And we wanted to make it daily so that every day you can get a repeating ground track image acquisition on the same location that allows you to do these millimeter level change detection on every 24-hour basis.
It's a new way to observe the life on Earth because it's the first time that really we can reach anywhere and anytime.